Welcome to the show, Dave. Thank you. From Pink Floyd. Now, I know that Pink Floyd have just released a live album, Delicate Sound of Thunder. So, what are you doing in the studio?
Well, we are planning on putting out some sort of a video of it as well. And one or two of the tracks on the video may not be the same ones as on the album. So there are some tracks still to finish mixing. In fact, there's six tracks we did in the show that we didn't put on the album. And I thought, while we're here and at it, I might as well finish them all. Because you never know when you might need them.
You never know. I just must ask you about the show. It went really well, didn't it?
It did.
Did you thoroughly enjoy it? Was it the best tour you'd done, perhaps?
Yeah, no question about it.
And the rest of the band too?
Everyone had the time of their lives, yes. This is Abbey Road number 3. In there, behind the glass, behind all those boxes over there, is the old control room. And this is the studio where we made albums like Wish You Were Here and things in that sort of, but it's been totally rebuilt in the last year. And this control room is brand new. It used to be at the other end. And it's got a very good new system, nice new desk, nice new monitors.
So it's the state of the art?
State of the art. Made us a good offer. We couldn't refuse, so here we are.